The left got a little too PC, so it's time you change all of your opinions about the economy, social issues, systemic racism, healthcare, and history.